Danielle, they did it again.
But why don't y'all just tear stuff up? Huh? Nobody's gonna answer me?
There's no way to really describe it other than Riley, Hazel, and Parker's room was a complete disaster. They tore up their closet and they wrote all over the wall and the bathroom mirror.
Do you like Daddy to clean up after you all day long?
I'm trying to keep my cool, especially after losing it on move-in night, but it is taking every ounce of self-control not to just run out of this house.
Parker, who was it that destroyed your closet?
Me.
Riley and who?
And Hazel.
And who? Riley, who tore up your closet?
A Parker.
And who else?
Me.
Hey, thank you for actually admitting it, because Parker wouldn't. Do you think Daddy likes griping at you?
What y'all doing?
I'm just completely frustrated.
I know.
It's just not necessary.
It's just because there's three in the room and they feed off of each other. Yeah. This is why three of them sharing a room is a disaster. Hey. There's Kiki.
Hey, Kiki.
What are y'all doing? Hey. Hey, girls. Hey, Park. This playroom's a mess. The girls have been cooped up in this house since we've moved in and are clearly going stir crazy.
Go show Kiki what you and Parker did in that closet.
Just you and Parker, not Hazel?
I don't know.
So we're gonna get them out of this house before they burn it down. Oh my goodness, Riley, that's not funny.
Let's see the mama.
How'd they get the marker? Where'd the marker come from?
Apparently it came from this craft stuff that Danielle decided to put in their closet.
Look, Riley did. Her name's right there. R. Busted. And P for Parker. Hazel, look, is that an H?
Hazel, you did it too.
Y'all all did it.
There is an H on the wall.
These little graffiti artists are marking their territory now. So who wants their own room? Riley, do you want your own room?
No.
You don't?
I'm Blake.
Blakey would not want you to sleep in her room.
Yeah. So has this been happening a lot?
Yeah, it's like every morning they just like find something else to do.